Okay, to the insert and clone function, a short video. What's not in the first video? I go to the Nomad app, I go a step back, and this is a small ball on the left side is the test object. And okay, clone, insert is activated and clone is activated. Also, symmetry is on, and a symmetry on setting is on 5 on the y-axis. And when I tap here, you see the face, the ball with the face appears here, but the orientation is not so like the ball on this side. I show you, the gizmo looks like this, and the face looks upside. Orientation is right, this is top, and okay. And it's you can rotate the pivot like this and apply it with the insert tool, and the rotation keeps as a original object. Okay. But one thing Stefan told me, when you I tap only on the sphere and apply this object, but you can tap and hold the pencil, and when you hold the pencil, you can rotate the object. But how the rotation exactly works, I don't know. It rotates and rotates, and okay. And now, okay. And the second function is to, I am holding the pencil, and now I'm holding my thumb also on the screen. Finger tap, and now you can adjust the size and the rotation. And when you leave the pencil off the screen, you can position it on a other point of the iPad screen and bring the object outside and snapping on surface and rotation, scaling and rotation. Hold finger and use pencil to adjust the object. And then test what happens, how the rotation works and the scaling. I think up and down, left and right, and yes. I go a step back and change the view. Hold the finger down and tap. No, you have first to tap with a pencil and then hold the finger. And then you can adjust the things. But it's. Ah, yeah. And leave the finger. Then you can rotate, hold the finger again, and scale. Hold finger, scale, leave finger, and hold is rotation. Okay, test it. Have fun with sculpting. Ciao.